So, Shaker and Guilderland had a tough act to follow in the Class A final. The unbeaten Bison trying to dethrone the defending Class A champs. Maeve Lennon got Shaker on the board after falling into a 3-0 hole. Morgan Hart answered at the other end for the Lady Dutch. This one was going to go right down to the wire as well. The Bison would ultimately take it. Julia Lennon's late goal turned out to be the difference. Shaker prevails 8-7 and will take an unblemished record into the state tournament.